ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to this Minecraft Counter gameplay. Today we are going to do something special, and I've prepared a lot. As you might notice, first I've got, I'm not going to show you my inventory because I've got a secret for you, or a surprise. So I hope you like surprises, but if you see in my number 1 and number 2, I've got a diamond sword and pickaxe. So that means that, can I show you? Yeah, okay, I'll show you. I only have 3. Now you see that. Now you saw that. I'm not gonna show you any more of my chest, but as you can see, I've built this little thingy here, which is why I started in F5 mode to not show it to you. But yeah, I'll show it. 360 in the water. I've got a little reed farm going on here, which I've been collecting like a maniac for the previous. Yeah, between the last episode and now, and almost showed you. I won't do it. Okay, it can wait. Yeah, and I also went over to the jungle biome over there, and I got these vines so that I can get up, but I can't, so kind of useless, but whatever. You know about the cow farm? I've been farming that too, like a maniac, and I've been placing up a lot of torches so that no mobs can spawn in my premises, I'm sure of it. And also I've been farming this thing, and yeah. So now I'll show you the secret. I haven't been doing anything with the dungeon or anything, so you can relax. Now I'll show you the secret. How should I say this? You know when you're gonna build an enchantment table and all that? Enchantment table. You know when you're gonna build that? You need like a lot of bookshelves in a room around it for it to work. Well, I have kind of done something to get there. I have 27 bookshelves and I've done the math. I need, what was it? 50 bookshelves to make the room, enchantment room, and I've got the materials here to make things that I need. So I need 23 more, which means that I need 69 leather, and I need triple that. If you triple that, wait, let me just think. Yeah, something like that. I'll just show you. So let's do like this, and like this, and like this, and there we go. And now we just, let me just think here, do we need more paper? Okay, I hope not, but okay, we need a little more paper, and like that, and that evenly distributes it, and there and there. Alright, so now we should have enough, and then we put the books like this, like that, and like this, and go like this, and like this, and like that, and now we should have 49. There we go, 51. That was close, but yeah, okay. And I've got a lot of steak. You can see I got 27 there, and I've got 64 there, and a lot of bone meal and vines and glass. And let me just show you my inventory, or my chest. A lot of coal, a lot of iron, some leaves, a lot of saplings, and string, spider eyes, arrows, bow, some gunpowder, redstone, cobblestone, and some signs, and yeah, 64 steaks, seeds, and some wheat. So that's nice, and I've been doing some decoration outside, and 360, yeah, like a boss. Yeah, you can see here, put down some flowers together with some, just check out for mobs, since I've got 32 experience. I got a lot of experience from the last episode, just harvesting the cows and ores and everything. So I put some flowers together with some sandstone that I got over from the sand place over there and decorated a bit. So, God, I hate when it's raining, but. Alright, and we'll put everything we don't need inside the chest here. This is the chest that I used at the moment. There we go. And let's put the rest of the stuff in here. In here. As you can see, diamond pickaxe, diamond sword. I've got iron shovel and axe for when they go out. And yeah, so where should we put the enchantment table? That is the question right now. I'm not sure. I think we should put it downstairs. Somewhere in here, maybe under here. So yeah, okay, under here we'll do it. 1, 2, 3. Okay, we'll have to do everything exact because I only have 50, so 1, 2, and 1, 2. Okay, I'll just do it. And let me just think. We need 3x3 for the floor and 3 high for the walls. There we go. And now just wait. Okay, we'll need to do one more in here. So, or. Let me just think. Okay, yeah, one more in. Alright. And here. Okay, actually one more in. We're not gonna get the corners, so just gonna put that shovel down there. And now we're gonna get the roof. Everything needs to be perfect, and now the floor. Should have had some glowstone, because yeah, we should have had some glowstone. Should we go to the Nether soon? Because I need some obsidian to make the enchantment table as well. But yeah, we should do something like that. Go to bedrock level and just. Now I'll put down all of this. Make a pause. Yeah, I had to get rid of Optifine because it was crashing my Minecraft, so I couldn't have any of that. It was crashing my Minecraft, I couldn't play because Optifine would. Oh no! Okay, I have one spare one, so it's okay. There we go, okay. Because we only get the books back, so we could use that one here, I think, so that it works. And we'll put a glowstone there and the enchantment table and glowstone there because the enchantment table is like a see-through block so that the light goes through it. Yeah. So now we'll just think sleep, yeah. Wow. Did you hear that? Did it strike here? No? Hopefully not. That would make me mad. It sounded like, yeah, you can see the jungle biome over there. Yeah, you can see the silhouette around the tree. And yeah, I made this like dining tower. Wow, lightning is, it's freaking, man. It's freaking. Okay, we'll make, we'll just put dirt in here. Yeah, we'll put the dirt in here as well. And Oh, I don't think Enderman likes. Oh, he hit. Creepy noise. Slenderman noise. What do you want, Enderman? I don't hope he'll teleport in here because I'll be ready for him. I love the way. Oh, my earplug almost fell out. I love the way that they put the Slenderman noise in. Because, you know, Slenderman is almost like Enderman, so that's probably why they made it like that. And 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. Like that, and yeah. Oh, I hope that the hope that the spiders can't like climb my vines, because then they can get into my house while I sleep. So that would be good. I don't know where Enderman went, but whatever. Yeah, so we'll dig down to there you are, spider. Come over here so I can kill you. Here we go. Get some string and yeah. So yeah, I don't think the Enderman likes it when it rains, because like he hates water, so yeah, let's dig down to obsidian, and yeah, let's just go over here and dig down. Should we say down here? I believe. Okay, we'll do that. Should I use the iron pickaxe for this? I think so. So, okay, I'll get back to you when I have gotten down to the obsidian, or if I meet any mobs or anything of interest, so that the episode doesn't get so boring. So, okay. Alright, so we're down at level 30, and yeah, I got out here. You see, I dug down here, and yeah, I got out here, fought a skeleton, and I put down some torches so that it wouldn't be so dangerous. And yeah, so tons of ores here, as you can see, lots of cold. Why do I keep saying cold? Tons of coal. Yeah, and that's good. And although we have enough, I guess. But more is always okay. Yeah, let's just get rid of some of this gravel. I don't really appreciate gravel that much. Can't say I do. But some iron is always nice. Okay, and looking up there now. Let's get this iron too. Creepy sounds. Won't get down there. Oh shit, we could just get up, but whatever. Let's not lose at all. Remember, we have like 33 XP or 33 levels, so yeah, let's not lose it. So the point of this is getting down to level yeah, around 10 or 0 or something, to bedrock level, and get some obsidian. And what the hell? Have I been here before? I promise I haven't been here before. What the hell? I just put down these torches right now. What the... Have I been here? No? I just got down here and put down that torch and this and this. What the hell? Man, that freaks me out. I placed the torch here and I looked back and... What the hell? How did I get down here? Let me just check that out. Oh! Maybe it's... Maybe I've been here. Oh, it's from strip mining. Okay, I've been here before. It's from strip mining, clearly. So, yeah, I should have brought a bucket and so that I could get obsidian easily. But, yeah, I've been here before. But why haven't I mined? Is there anything scary here? No? Let's just put down a torch to be completely sure. Let's mine this coal. And we'll use the rest of this one before we do anything else. Okay, so a lot of minerals and ores here. So I think that's what coal classifies as minerals. Or yeah, it's dead plants and yeah, the imaging is. So okay, we've been here. Let's head back. Let's try to
Oh no!
Oh thank god the water is here. No bat, no! You're so cute, no. Or make
No!
Why don't you make obsidian, man? Why do you make cobblestone? I don't want cobblestone. I want obsidian in my house. Boom. What was that sound? Sometimes it sounds like skeletons or something. You hear that? Yeah, let's just go down right here. Not down there. Let's dig downwards again. Much safer. Okay, so I'll get back to you when I find obsidian or something like that. Okay.